Guys, I'm preparing some chicken wings, and this is in JoJo's Caribbean spices. It's marinating, and I'm going to cook it nice and delicious. I'm gonna put this in the oven. I can't really show you the beauty because of the lighting. Oh, but this looks so delicious. Let me see if I turn off the light. Here we go. And what I like to do is like poke the meat. That way all the seasoning can go inside the chicken. Now I also have this marinade. It has some lemon juice and some garlic. A little bit more spices because I love it to be nice and flavorful. And one of my pet peeves is finding hair on chicken wings. I hate that, so I make sure my chicken wings are very well cleaned. The wings are ready. I'm ready to dig in. I like my meat to be nice and brown. When it comes to chicken, I like it well done. Beef, it's okay to be like, you know, medium well. But my wings, my meat, my chicken has to be poultry, turkey, and all that stuff. They need to be well done. Pork. Here we go. This is well cooked. Into the meat. I can't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, hiding. It's incredible. Incredible. It's well seasoned. So good. Took those babies out. And now what I'm going to do is like making sure that the meat gets all that juiciness. So I'm going to flip it. Smells divine. Smells so good. It's nice and hot. Just how I like it. I don't want it to cook too long and then loses all the moisture because you want it to be juicy. You don't want it to be too dried. But yep. Yeah.